Hi, today we're going to check out a 1989 Marshall MOSFET 100 Reverb. It's an all solid state 112 combo, and it's just an amazing bang for the buck. Still, you can have it for cheap money here in Sweden, and it has the great Digital Age 100 speaker in it. It does a great vintage rock tone, especially it can sound like a high watt, which not many Marshalls can actually. So unlike other Marshalls, this one reacts very well to dialing back the mids, and I have actually dialed back both mid and treble, and I think it has a presence knob as well, almost zero on those, and a bit more bass, and then it sounds like a high watt. I think that is the closest to me. All right, let's check it out.
Thank you.